With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is, find the value of k for which equation x square plus k into 2x plus k minus 1 plus 2 is equal to 0 has real and equal roots. Now, any quadratic equation has real and equal roots. When we can say this thing, we can only say at only one condition, that d of that quadratic equation is equal to 0. D is what? B square minus 4ac is equal to 0. Now, if this condition is satisfied, then we can say that the roots of that quadratic equation is real and equal. Now, talk about this quadratic equation. Now, if I rearrange this quadratic equation, so this thing can be written as x square plus 2kx plus k square minus k, okay, plus 2 is equal to 0. This is the quadratic equation we have. And we need to find the value of k for which the quadratic equation is what? Are real roots and equal roots. So, just apply this condition b square minus 4ac. So, this becomes what? 4k square. This is 4k square minus 4ac. That means what? 4. A is what? 1. C is what? K square minus k plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, this 4 and 4 will be cancelled out. So, we have what? We have k square minus k square. This minus becomes plus. So, that is k. And this is what? Minus is equal to 0. Now, k square and k square will be cancelled out. So, we have k is equal to what? 2. Okay. Now, the k is equal to 2 for which this quadratic equation has real and equal roots. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.